When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a Dark Jedi.
Jedi?
Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
The dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
Where's the shuttle? There she does still fall.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
Here we go. What's the matter, buddy? You didn't want to stay around the chat? I don't have to go away mad. Well, it is. We can't barely pick that up at all. That we can, though.
Hey!
Oh, nice. Okay, I didn't know I could actually help that bar. I tried to before, but I think I was trying to also grab this, which I couldn't. Let's rely on our blaster pistol, because it's a slower... Actually, depends upon the situation. Slower, but more accurate. Still, so I can shoot you. So we've gone from 2D sprites to full-on 3D characters. A little awkward maybe, but not bad for the time, I suppose. And the music has massively improved. It's literally almost to my level from what I've been hearing. And they seem to be like retooling and retweaking a whole bunch of already in-franchise songs for this game. Okay, I'm curious. Hello. heck? What do you got here, buddy? Must be a med pack because I'm full health and it's not picking up. Alright, I'm fine with that. What's up, buddy? So that was pointless. I'm like, it's a little too empty in here. You're up there. Only this far? Okay. Shields, now we're ready to go. Oh, okay. So just slide on down.
What's happening?
Oh, pardon me, ma'am. Heck yeah. That's enough ammo to say that we don't need to be overly worried about running out for the moment. Maybe when we dip below 100 and we haven't been getting a lot of weapons, I'll worry. I think it's time. We've played long enough here. We should probably save just in case. They have a save feature this time. I'm so proud of them. Everything seems to actually be really good with this game so far. Down here. Ready when you are. Oh, am I supposed to leave it down? Okay. That'll be our way out, I assume. Still checking for any more gear down here. I'm not seeing any, though. Yep. Oh! Well, thank you for that. Double check. Yeah, nothing else along here, so I'm going to assume our next goal is beyond this door. Oh, actually, shop down here. Nope, never mind. I'm not sure how the game expects me to get out of here. Check how I'm able to get here, if I'm able to get here at all. Okay, so I can jump high enough to get here. Alright, gotcha. Push the button, run down there really quick, and then jump out. Pardon you. Quite the level. Nope. You punk.
Leaving so soon?
Not getting unscathed on my watch. That's not good. There's backup.
Oh, whenever I need to find you, you're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise!
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc.
Secrets found, 1 out of 6. Oh, there you are. I'm like, where are those shots coming from? Okay. Hey, there we go. Thermal detonators, okay. Got some of those again. Try to reload level. Get him. Dopes couldn't hit the broadside of a wall. Far away, it's too slow. I'm just sitting still trying to shoot him, so it's just only hurting me. Well, fancy seeing you here again. For you boys, don't bring a spear to a laser fight. Ha ha! Nope. Nice try. Slight up curve in difficulty, we have been doing just fine. Those grenades are a hazard to everybody. I wish I just could be sure that it's actually harming them as much as it hurts me. Come back, so we're gonna have to go back. No sense in hanging around waiting for him to show up again. Stuff they're hiding around here in the shadows. Nothing there. Yeah, that's pretty much a sheer drop. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay. I just can't win this level. This area is all about basically a knee shot me in the groin. That's because I can expect to get out of that. At least I didn't get a grenade right to the face.
Oh.
Whoa. I pushed a button and I've seen force powers. No stars, so I've got no further light or dark side apparently. Initiated. Okay. Not there. Where'd you come from? I swear these guys keep respawning.
there.
Back up. I'm guessing this is going to somehow take us to where we need to go. Oh, great. Yeah, I try to get off and you ping yourself behind the object, not where I wanted to go. You idiot. Our hero is a giant noob. Yeah, I don't think I can jump quite high enough. That second just grenade fall out of nowhere from. I'm shooting you right in your legs. Oh, at least that one dropped a health pack this time. Could have used that a while ago, actually. Apparently holding down shift and running is the one thing you need to do to break all the laws of physics. Take off like a jet rocket.
Yeah.
Drop some more health packs. Fuck your head back up. I saw it. Oh, you're a dirty little liar. Get this. Wow. Can our character, like, throw anything, like, more than 5 inches? Just falls right in figs. What the hell's the point of the grenades, then? Am I supposed to hold down and wind it up? If that's the case, it'd be nice if the game ever told us. Pardon the intrusion, ma'am. They shall not be bothering you again right now. But I found a key, so we did need to go in here. You. This is turning into one of those games you need to save every 5 seconds, otherwise you lose everything. Let's try this one more time. Right, we definitely go over there. Oh, he came out here to grab me. Okay, gotcha. Red key. Shield and some ammo. Was it, nice. Back to item. How's me to heal? What's this? Field light on, field light off. Okay. Okay, and that's the data disc that we just got. Okay. That's what back to tank is, and this is our light. In case we get into another dark spot again, but hey, I just found out how to heal myself with the non-instant healing item. Did all this again. First time we've used the back to tank. Over there. Thank you. this gotta come down, then I assume we jump on top of it. Yep. And over to here. Okay, where am I supposed to go? I'm up here. Okay, I'm supposed to go across the way again. I'm gonna wait for the next one. It's a little too low for me now. Okay, then we hop to that one over to this one again, and then we hop to the next one to go over to there. It's interesting seeing these old school textures loaded as an object gets closer. Kind of amusing seeing how an old engine used to work the details on something so big. Alright, let's go. I was actually thinking I was gonna have to take the ride a couple more times, but apparently not. On down and I'll hop on over. Time to get this in light. Oh, come on, it missed me every other time. Well, I think we're gonna call it there. We're just gonna keep redoing this right now, it seems. It's becoming a toughie pretty quickly. This is just medium. But anyways, hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to check out the links down below if you really like what you're seeing and want to check out the channels. Or don't forget to also follow or subscribe depending on where you're watching. Come join us in the live streams if you want to chat me up while we're doing this, just as long as it's something a little bit pseudo on topic. And other than that, check out also the... oh wow, I didn't realize that had happened in this game. Probably one of the oldest games that ever does that outside of some of the Elder Scrolls games. Anyways, check out the stuff, the links down below if you want to join us. If you want to help donate to the channel, you can always join the live streams as well to do that, and you can send either subscriptions my way, getting close to that paycheck, but also you can join me on Patreon, where you can donate whatever amount of money you want, and right now the votes are still open for upcoming single-player games, which this was one of those votes so far, the first one to come through. So go ahead, take a peek if you are interested. There's, I believe, at least somewhere between 10 and 15 games on there. They're all already installed on my system for the most part, except for this one. This was one of the few that was not already installed on my computer. And I am, by the way, amazed how well this thing runs, considering its age. But anyways, that's going to be it for now. Again, check out the links if you want to help out. Otherwise, stay safe, have a good night, and I'll see you all next time.